Joe Drazek.
I am ready, I tell you.
Here we go. We got a great opening contest here. Great opening contest.
Oh, definitely, I'm ready.
Here he comes, fans.
Lethal Paul.
Oh, one of my favorites.
Lethal
Jack.
Paul. Lethal
one
Paul.
One of my favorites. Here he comes.
Hey, hey. Joe. Here he comes, fans. Lethal Paul is on.
Well, they see Lethal Paul is on there.
That's Lethal Paul is on. Coming out to ringside.
Now, who's Lethal Polizan's opponent tonight there, Jack?
Oh, my good friend, the Cape Verdean Bandit,
Cape
of course.
Cape Verdean Bandit,
Now, there's a man with wrestling class right there.
Yes. Lethal Polizan talking
class.
To somebody over there.
I don't know, and there's Pedro Santos. This is a great contest.
Turn this mic on. Turn it on. There we go.
It's on. What's Lethal have to say?
Lethal Polizan has been out of wrestling for quite some time. Now it's time for me to come back and show, since there's not many people in the audience, I want all you idiots to get outside and spread the word that domination is back in wrestling. This guy's going to take me 2 seconds.
Well, Lethal Paul is on. Step into the ring now. This guy's been gone for a while. He's giving the referee a hard time. Oh, I love this guy, I tell you. Jack Mon, are you with me over there?
Yes, I'm with you.
The Cape Verdean Bandit.
I'm paying the ring.
This guy doesn't stand a chance against Lethal Paul Azan. I tell you, one heck of a professional wrestling, as you know, someone says out there. Now, this is professional wrestling at best. PLW Travis Savage is here.
Who do you think we are?
I tell you, we are professional wrestling. I am settled down. Okay, Lethal Paul Azan taking his time now. He's meditating over in the corner, Jack. He's doing some kind of ceremony. This guy, he's got a great martial arts background. I believe he's a black belt.
Yes, he is.
He's testing out the ropes. He is ready. This is PowerFest 95. He wants to make a good show in here against the Cape Verdean Bandit.
Cape Verdean Bandit, as you know, a very good wrestler here, up and coming from the European circuit. He's wrestling, he wrestled many wrestlers, as you know, the Cape Verdean Bandit.
I believe I saw him wrestle the Insane One a couple of weeks ago. Big favorite of mine.
Yes.
Oh, and Lethal Paul, he's going right after the Cape Verdean Bandit, Jack.
You don't have to scream that.
That's okay. I'm excited.
Yes, you are.
It's PowerFest 1995. Big slam by Paul Azan. He's coming off the ropes now. Leg drop.
Paul Azan, as you know, the accomplished wrestler here in the PLW. Oh,
definitely. He has more experience than I've had girlfriends. Count of two. Cape Verdean Bandit.
That's an insult, I would say, to Paul Azan.
What's that supposed to mean, Jack?
That's an insult to Paul Azan.
Well, Paul Azan, he's working over the Cape Verdean Bandit. He's whipping him off the ropes now. He's coming off. Oh! I believe you could call that one a Steiner line.
Yes, 1-900-STEINER.
The crowd is into it here. Lethal Paul Azan. He demands respect wherever he goes, and believe me, the crowd's giving it right back to him. He's got some kind of a leg lock on. He's twisting like a pretzel.
Cape Verdean Bandit is screaming in pain, as you can tell over there. My goodness, no mercy by Paul Azan, the lethal one.
The bandit didn't stand a chance when he came through the entrance, right? I tell you, Paul Azan, he's intimidating. Look at this guy, he's the intimidator. This guy is an experienced professional wrestler here at Poly Wrestling, because this is pro wrestling.
Yes. Any wrestling in a three-row ring is professional.
Definitely. Professional wrestling.
And any other wrestling is called collegiate or rec, whatever it is.
Jack, are you paying attention?
I am paying attention.
The bandit's coming back. Come on, Paul.
The bandit is one wild guy, though. I have to admit, the bandit is up there.
You know, the bandit knows it's all on the line tonight. It's PowerFest 1995.
That's
he doesn't
true.
Want to be embarrassed in front of his family from, where is it, Puerto Rico?
Cape Verde?
Yes, the bandit. Leg drop to the back
green,
of the head.
Green cape, I believe it means.
Jack, you're confusing me down at ringside. And the bandit, he scoops him up.
He got him.
The bandit showing some power now.
I couldn't believe it.
He's going up on the
ropes.
He's
going up.
Oh, reverse side splash. One, two. Oh, Paul, too powerful. Don't go for pitfalls against Paul Azan this early in the match.
I thought he had him there, though. Unfortunately, he didn't.
He's coming in the corner. This isn't the place you want to be with Paul Azan.
No, you don't want to be anywhere with Paul Azan.
Oh!
Big
I heard that
right
one
there.
Way over here, Jack.
I don't believe it. He gets whipped
into the corner.
Off he comes. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the movie's famous for right there. He got him.
I tell you, the twirly bird elbow, I believe I call
it. I don't know what it's called.
That's what I'm going to call it anyways. Uh-oh.
The agent bomb.
No.
Oh, my goodness.
Could that be a pile driver or a jelly roll?
I don't know. Two, three,
that's
it's over.
It.
Paul is on the winner here.
Paul is on, takes it away at PowerVest 1995. And there he is, the winner, Lethal Paul Lazan. I told you, Jack, from the very beginning, the Cape Verdean Bandit didn't stand a chance. Now, he's got, what's going on here? This guy demands respect. He has sent out a challenge to Brutal Bob Evans.
Well, I think he has something to do with Brutal Bob Evans being absent here at PowerFest 95.
Yes, Brutal Bob. I think he's afraid of Paul Lazan, to be honest with you.
I think Brutal Bob is somewhat in fear of Brutal Bob Evans.
The Verdean Bandit is being carried away now, folks.
Fans, we'll be back to the wrestling action right after this.